All right, everyone, I am back. So I did not face off against the Bellsprout, and I ended up having to use Pidgey in that fight against Drowsy. Because it kept using hypnosis, or hypno, I don't remember what the proper term is in the English translation. But that's, yeah, that's what I had to do. What? It is said that there are many things lost in the dark underground tunnel. I didn't see anything. Should I go back? I might leave it. Underground passage begins here, like blue city. Okay, yeah. Oh, a Meowth! Oh my god, my Ivysaur and my Pikachu are still asleep. Well, this is probably a fine place for them to, like, wake up some, hopefully. Will you wake up? God damn it. Okay, we're gonna try, like, two more times. I don't like that he keeps losing. But I don't think I have anything to wake him up. Wake up? Yay! Finally. So, what's this attack will do? Okay. I can work with that. Let's see, do I want to catch a Meowth? I don't have much of a need for a Meowth, but at the same time, I don't like my lowered... I'm not going to catch the Meowth. Can we get anything, like, good? Like a fire type, or... Bellsprout. No, I don't want to deal with you, Mr. Bellsprout. That's not, you're not who I want right now. I have a grass type, thank you. Actually, I should have used tackle. Yeah, that was a mistake. And now you see me. Among this area, there appears no any insects. So no insects in this area then? That's fine, I don't need insects. But you're a bug catcher, that's why you're upset. Okay. I mean, I don't really have anything else to do other than tackle it. I see no point, really, in changing out my Pokemon. There we go. Alright, so Weedle's done. Okay, so we have Caterpie next. I'm gonna go ahead and change it. Kind of level up Nidoran, I guess. And we still have the Nidoran female this time because I did not trade because I did not want that to freeze up again. So we're just getting a tackle. Are you serious? Why is a Caterpie kicking my ass? Why? There we go. So, what we have? So, another Weedle. Well, it wouldn't hurt for... Nope. No. Okay, come on. Why are my arrow keys not working? There we go. For Pidgeotto to get some practice as well. And we're going to... So it's just... Whirlwind is just standard. They're all standard. Okay, so then we're just gonna go with the quick attack. And done. We are now done. That simply is foolish. Okay, so we have those two, who I'm pretty sure will challenge me if I talk to them. Who is eavesdropping our secret talking is an overhearer. That's alright then. Look, you don't want someone listening in on your conversation, don't have it in public. Oh my god, it's a Squirtle! Ooh, I know what I need. I need... Pikachu! Oh fuck, Pikachu's gonna be asleep. Oh, this is probably a mistake. Please wake up, please don't die. Okay. God damn it. Come on, Pikachu, wake up. Thank you. Okay, that's okay. I can still live and... Almost. Oh, paralyzed. Hopefully... Nope, he still can move. And Pikachu's health is a lot lower than I would want it to be, but I'm still glad that I was able to finish that. Ooh! And Pikachu went up to level 21! Why you don't get win? What? So, I can challenge her. There is someone else that is going to challenge me. I'm just a little nervous about my Pokemon's health. Will he come get me? No. Okay. I have a feeling I might have to face those two. No matter what I do. So... I'll fight those two, go heal, come back, fight the other two, and then we'll be on our way. Contact maybe is good. It's a Girl Scout. Damn, she has three Pokemon. Okay, Pidgey, I can deal with that. We'll tackle. That's great. Ugh, that means the accuracy is gonna be lower. Okay, let's switch. Might as well try with Pikachu. Damn it, of course. Of course. Okay. Still lives, though. And if we can shock the Pidgey... Yes. Okay. Seems like delegating. Oh, another one. We're gonna take a chance, actually, and just see. Like, Pikachu might get knocked out, but it is what it is. Come on, come on, come on. Yes! Okay. And another one. Okay. We are gonna push our luck a little bit. Come on, come on. Damn it! Ah! So close. Okay. Oh, we'll switch to Nidoran for now, then. And that's gonna lower our hit rate. Of course. Try Scratch. Getting my ass kicked by a Pidgey. Of course not. That's awesome! I'm gonna lose my Nidoran. I might as well just let Nidoran fall and then... Okay, I'm curious. Do I have anything? I don't know what any of these will do, though. That's the frustrating part. Boat ticket. I have, like, nothing to heal with. This is my fault. This is all my fault. Yep. Okay. I might have to go back. I might have to go the long fucking way back. Okay, this shouldn't hurt Pidgey too much. Or my Pidgey... It's Pidgeotto. There we go. Okay, I won that one. I still have one more to go. It looks not successfully. So we are... Unfortunately, have to take this big-ass risk. I'm not happy. What? Abput? Abput? Is there anything?
Oh, please have like a rock type Pokemon or something.
It's two Pokemon. Not happy about it, but I think I can work with it. We're gonna just tackle and hope for the best. Okay, okay, that's good. That's gonna lower my attack. But it said S attack, so I'm thinking that special attack, this is, doesn't matter. Okay. So my defense fell, but if I can get him on this one, I'll be okay. Okay. Seems like delegating. Fuck, I don't know what that one is. No, actually I'm not going to. We're just gonna deal. Oh, it's Raticate. Okay. Let's try the whip. Oh, pretty good. Okay. That's fine. We do another whip, and then we should be able to just run into town, use the Poke Center, go back, finish those other two, maybe run in the grass a little bit and see if we find anything worth capturing, and then we can move on our way. I've won the contest with Boy Scout. Good for nothing, being provoked and defeated. Green getting $320. Okay. So, that's the shop, which I should probably go there, but right now what I want is... I am not ready to go to the... Oh, there's a cave over here. Oh, there's a hole. Okay. No. Not right now. Nope. Here is the Club of Liking Pet. Welcome whoever likes pet. Okay. Here we are, Poke Center. Welcome to our Poke Center here at Pokemon Cup, blah 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 blah. Yes. Please heal my Pokemon so I can go beat children. Blah 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 blah. Yes, thank you very much, Nurse Joy. I would like to move on. Thank you. We are going to go pick fights with children. The face I never saw. Is it strong? Okay, another bug catcher. Only has one. Ooh, a Butterfree. Can I catch any Pokemon on the SSN? Poison powder, yeah. Hey, ah, fuck. Oh, this is unable to bring into play smoothly. Okay. So we're gonna switch then to Pikachu. Damn it. Of course Pikachu sleeps, but that's not gonna wear off after we finish this, and I don't wanna go back to the Pokemon Center. So we're just gonna... How bad is that Oh, wow. Oh, come on, wake up. Please wake up. Please wake up. Alright. I'm gonna switch to Pidgeotto. I can't believe I'm getting my ass kicked by a kid. Okay, fine. Whatever. Combat. Quick attack. Oh my god, not Paralysis Powder again. We're gonna try. Good, okay. Good, alright. No, anything like that. Now we're gonna go up here and pick a fight with this girl. Hey, you over there, you can't overhear others chat. Honestly, I wasn't even listening to their conversation, but now I'm like, bitch, yes I am. Well, at least it's just a Rattata. Oh damn, Paralysis sticks around. Okay, well, we're gonna try. Pretty good. Okay. We're just gonna keep trying. So, good to know that Paralysis, in, at least in this game, isn't. It only works like half the time. So we have one more. I don't remember what a Big Hack is. Oh wait, isn't that a Pikachu? It is a Pikachu. That's fine. That worked out pretty well. There we go. Damn you. Being defeated really lose face. Alright, I'm gonna make this one. We're typically approaching about the time that I would end these, but since my last one was so short, I figured I would make this one a little bit longer to kind of make it up to you guys. We're gonna go ahead and heal our Pokemon again, though. And then... kind of want to explore some of the houses around here before we go on the SSN. Or should I roam the field some and see what I can find there? Because I feel like I should have maybe should have more Pokemon. Let's see, I'm an old fishing man. Here we are. I like fishing very much. He likes fishing. Do you like it? No, but I feel like it's gonna benefit me more to say yes. Yes, maybe I get along with you. Maybe I get along with you well. When they break it up midline like that, it always confuses me. Give you this. Have a fun while fishing. I received. Oh, I got a fishing rod. Only fishing does it be the romance of man. Wherever it is, Seven Sea or Lake, don't stand on ceremony. Please hold the fishing rod boldly. Cool, let's go fishing. We have. I need a water type. Yes, okay. Goods. Where is. Even if it's a bad fishing rod, it's still a fishing rod. Let's use it. Out, withdrawing, withdrawing. Okay. What'd I get? A Magikarp. Magikarp's kind of a hard one to have. So I'm thinking this is a no. Can I get a better water type? Or is it just going to be Magikarps all the way down? Do I even have a Pokeball? I do have Pokeballs. Okay. Wanted to make sure. Let's use it again. Is it another Magikarp? It is another Magikarp. I get the feeling that I might only be able to get Magikarps here. And at level 5, it's not really advantageous to catch it. And it's even going to be hard to catch it because all of my guys are significantly over leveled for a face-off. Let's talk to this guy. See, you've seen. Now in the harbor come the Sandu Anu ship. Oh, Satan. Okay. I'm a landlord. This square place is all my land. I'm thinking to build a big construction. Let Pet press the ground. I can't read any of that. What does she have to say? I'm sweaty after sporting. Does know it sticky. It comes from gum-like mud of sea. Oh, I need cut to get to this gym. That's right. Let's see. Oh, baby! Okay, my pretty baby. He will burst out crying if you take him in your arms too tight. Alright, Pet, I'm the head of Hobbyist Club. The fostered pet surpassed 100p as for Pet, he is really talkative. Then, do you come to hear my self-satisfactory speech? Sure. Yes or no, then. Start at once. Ah, this is Calypdance to my liking. Is so lovely that everyone fondle it? Admiringly, okay. This translation is so bad. Hi, and likes very much. Do you think so? Why does like? Ha, take in arms while sleeping. Is it? Excellent. Beautiful. Ah, the time is too late. I've talked slightly much to my self-satisfactory speech, Pet. You can listen to so quietly, this little gift is a token of my appreciation. Too much luggage. What? Oh wait, too much luggage. Does that mean I have too much stuff? What? No strength. Come again after hearing. So I have to, I think I have to go through all that. Because he was trying to give me something, but I apparently have too much shit. I'd say I think I want the town map. Yeah, I want this town map. Okay. We have a wound cure, detox cure. What's curious sugar? I'm gonna use it on Ivysaur since I know I'm gonna keep him and I don't know. Oh! It raises the level. Okay, good to know. So, since I got rid of that one, let's try this again. I'm not gonna make you guys watch it. Okay, we received exchange ticket from the head. You can bring a fee-free bike using that exchange ticket. What? All I loved are bird, Pokemon, hole, drilling, monster. Wherever you want to go, just jump is enough. So no using any bike and the alike. Bike, you ride it as you like. Okay. So what's something in my family is twice prettier than yours? Okay, he can fuck off. Our president of the society is too long-winded to pet. So I apologize for my dog. So, let's go ahead and see if he has anything to say. Oh, do you have Machi? No, I don't. I don't. Can you exchange with my Opon? I don't even know what Opon is. Hi, as you like. Alright. And then we have a shop, which I apparently already have too much shit. So that's a no. Last town. Last house. Let Bobo send the letter to the north of Caria City. Okay. I'm good. So I think that means now we are officially ready to board St. Anne. But we are out of time. So next time we're going to go ahead and board the SS Anne. Not St. Anne. But the SS Anne. And we're going to try to finish as much of that as we can in like one video. See if we can finish the whole thing in one video. I don't know if we'll be able to do that though. But for now, we're done. Thank you so much for watching. Take care of yourselves, and I will see you next time.